Well, folks, I thought I'd try and make a bit of a flan dish, or like a pie dish with a sort of fluted top. No idea how it'll get on, so it's a bit of a trial and error job. So I'll just centre it quite flat first. I'll just make a simple flat plate first. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go in, leaving about, I would say, half an inch of thickness. No, maybe less, 3/8 of an inch thickness to the base. And I'm just going to stretch it out, supporting it on the outside with my other hand. Just keep flattening it off and straightening it off as we go. Just keep drawing it out to the width I want. That's probably about 9 inches. That's about right. That's how easy it is to make a plate. Just does what it wants to do. So that's the basic dish done. So we'll try and put a bit of a design in the edge. Don't know how successful or disastrous this will be. Unless you try, you never know. Just there, give it a bit of an undercut. Right then, so let's think, how are we going to do this? I was thinking of perhaps pushing in with my finger and pushing back out with those two, make a bit of a crimp. Try it on your first attempt. Should have cut my thumbnails, it's sticking in the clay. Not brilliant, but it's giving a sort of effect that I was after. Now I'm just going to have to hope it matches in when I get round to the other side. And luckily it seems to have done. It's not exactly off exact. I'll just give it a quick tweak. This could have been the way to do it actually, now the way I'm doing it now. But you learn, you just trial and error, innit, doing these things. Yeah, I think this is going to be the best way to have done it in the first place, using that finger and pushing in with those. Let's have a look. That's not too bad. It looks alright when it's glazed. It's not the best thing I've ever thrown in my life, but it's near enough. Anyway, a bit of a simple flan dish, prototype number one. There we go.